Hey YouTube, my name is Asia, and in today's video, I'm about to do a cute little prepare with me for Birmingham. Prepare for me for my little Thanksgiving trip. First of all, look at my head. I need to do something to it. So I'm about to get in the shower and wash my hair, and yeah. Y'all, I had work today. Y'all go watch my last short to see what job I work. I'm actually just gonna do a co-wash. Cause I think I'm gonna wear my natural hair out, and I need to get in the habit of washing my hair whenever it gets dry instead of like washing it when I feel like it's really dirty. But I've been having my hair under wigs, and I wore it out for 2 days, so this is like an old flat twist out. Anyways, I'm rambling. Let's just get on to it, cause my boyfriend's talking about coming over, and I was like, I need to wash my hair. This is what my hair looking like with just the pre-poo.
I got the deep conditioner in my hair. I bought my boyfriend food for a change.
How you feeling?
Spoiled.
Good.
Hey YouTube, it's the next day and I'm still not ready for my trip yet. Well, I semi got ready. Like, I put my nose rings in. Cause I can't go out of state without my nose rings. That don't even make sense. But y'all, I just threw this headband wig on. I'm still deep conditioning under here. So today is Tuesday and we leave literally tomorrow morning. Well, more like tomorrow afternoon whenever my dad gets off work. We're all gonna help drive, so that's definitely gonna be something. So what I'm about to do now, I'm about to go to Scrubs and More because like I just said yesterday, homegirl got a job for real. Like, I'm a working woman now, so I need to get scrubs for my job. And I'm gonna go to PJ's Coffee because y'all, I know I need to be packing and getting ready for my trip. But I also need to make sure I don't fail x-ray school. So I'm going to include this little solo date in this video. I'm still at the house. I'm low-key trying to wait for this video to finish uploading because it's almost up. Y'all make sure y'all go watch my last few videos. Look, y'all, they got Black Santa. Ah.
Y'all, they got a lot of these pre-poos. Like, I'm almost thinking about getting one, but I literally have some. This right here, Best African Shea Butter. I've never seen this before. I'm looking at the travel size stuff, but they don't have any like CeraVe face moisturizer, so I don't think I'm gonna get none. But y'all, they got really cute press-ons. Let me show y'all my faves.
Y'all already know green my favorite color. This is really cute, and this matches the dress that I have too. I like really just might cop them, but I don't know. Then they got these. Those are cute. Those are cute. Those are cute. Those are a little questionable, but these are cute.
I'm thinking about getting these because I wanted some press-ons with black tips because I'm going to either do my nails black or white, and then I got black and white in it. And I'm going to also get some glue. And these are cheaper, but they're just not as cute. Like, I don't know. I don't like that shape. And I'm also getting this. All the scrubs I've been seeing have been like $20 plus. I'm trying to keep myself from dancing. Okay, y'all. So I got all my gray scrubs that I'm about to try on. What a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding. Says the bride. These bitches are $30 though. Oh.
Those scrubs ended up being $45. I got a white chocolate latte and some beignets.
Okay, great. They do have free Wi-Fi.
I'm gonna start working in about 5 minutes because I like to start stuff at like certain times. Like, in 5 minutes, it's gonna be 3:30. I'm scared this is gonna be too hot. I mean, it's straight. It just tastes like regular ass coffee to me. These look good though. I hope these blow me away. Mm-hmm.
I mean, they're good. They're cool. The inside real hollow though. I don't know if that's how they usually are or what.
Bruh, the way I'm taking up this whole table right now. But anyways, I just figured out everything that I need to do for today. So we're about to get on that right now. I want this video to upload first. It says it has 12 minutes left, but I'm probably just gonna go ahead and start working. Literally, I've been sitting here all this time and we're still on 95%. Like, don't piss me off. I don't know why YouTube always trying to stop my grind. Like,
I'm about to get all my stuff off this table and get ready to go. Girl, I'm about to go ahead and get in the shower and we're gonna start on my hair. So I'm gonna show y'all how to do the little slick back. I've done it before. Actually, I've done it in my last video, so y'all go watch that video. But this video, I'm gonna give you more details on how to actually do the slick back. About to nair my legs. Also, y'all, my YouTube video finally posted. I guess I just needed to be at the Wi-Fi at the house. They was like, you're doing too much at PJ's Coffee. I just also put this facial nair on my face. The last time I did this shit, which was literally the other day, so I probably don't need this on my face right now, because I literally just tried to do this like about like 3 days ago. But the last time I did this, it did not work, but I'm trying it again. What I really want is for this to be gone. I could just tweeze my eyebrows. I would rather not though. Like, I would just rather this work. But anywho, I'm about to get in the shower for real now. Well, once the nair perms my hair off.
Out of town and I don't know when I'll be back.
This has nothing to do with this video, but we're about to try kombucha. Did you already try it?
No.
This is mine, but...
You try it first.
Okay. So, Jordan said that it tastes like apple cider vinegar.
That's what it smells like.
Damn, I can't... Vinegar. Ooh, I don't fuck with that already.
Yeah, I thought we was going to have a tasty drink.
No, I knew it wasn't that. I knew it wasn't that.
Hurry.
It indeed does smell like apple cider vinegar.
What does it give?
Like bubbly. It tastes like sparkling water. I don't even know what sparkling water is. Is sparkling water like water with bubbles in it?
Carbonated water.
Take a shot of it, Jada.
Did I not?
Did you get enough to taste it?
I mean, yeah, I taste it. Yeah, I taste it.
I got this from my aunt. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna do a haul of everything I got, cause I forgot. Honestly, can you hand me that bag over there? No, don't see what all I got. Stay out my business.
Come on, give us all.
I'm going to start with the haul of the stuff I got today then.
No. I'll just look in the bag myself.
Tell
her to stop being a trash YouTuber.
I did get a serum. Whatever the fuck this is.
It's nice. I don't know.
You use it?
No. I just like the way
it. Oh. I got this serum. Shout out to my aunt. Literally went shopping in her house. Got this highlighting palette. That's a kombucha. That's a kombucha. Show them, since you got all my S-word open. Show them.
Show them now. This is the serum, and it pumps out like that. I said, that's pretty cool. So I'm going to use it.
Jada got a serum too, so I'm going to just use hers. Oh, Zeta got two serums. I got the worst lashes out of all three of us. I ain't gonna lie. I got the ones that already been used, but it's okay. I got these lashes.
I don't even know how to work lashes, but
I might get yours.
No, I want mine. So I got them.
Yours are cute.
I'm just looking
at them.
I know. I seen you.
My cousin snuck us one of these each, and she got two of them. And so we got this. Fuck my dick. We also got this. I'm just show y'all this
face mask.
This is a face mask?
I think. I'm pretty sure.
This is a face mask. Y'all, this is Korean skincare. So I'm excited about this. I can't read, like, not nothing on this pack, but I'm very excited about that. All I know is it's a snail face mask, which sounded nasty at first, but then she said Korean skincare. I said, give me that. Give me that. Puss.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
They're from Family Dollar.
That's nasty.
I got these.
Oh, that's nice.
I got these. I'm gonna use one of my face masks tonight. I got these, which I think I'm gonna glue on tonight. And then I need to do my toenails. And then I got another one of these, but I already got one that's over there. But you know, I have a dress that matches this.
What dress? Your Target dress?
Might have came from Target. This seemed like some Target shit, but it looked like this. But it's all green. It's not green and white. I got my scrubs. I already tried these on earlier. And y'all, I was complaining about how much it cost, but according to this, it says I saved $7.50, so that's good. Anywho, I'm about to do my hair. I'm about to try a different... Something. I put my clothes in the dryer, so I'll get off my dick.
I mean, you need to do something.
My clothes in the washer, my clothes in the dryer, so I'll get off my dick. So then, whenever my clothes got to dry and my hair done, then I'm going to fold my clothes, and then that's when I'm going to pack whenever my clothes is folded, so get off my dick. Oh! So, I'm actually finally starting to get ready. So, I'm about to do a slick back here. These are the products that I'm using today. Okay, I'm also going to use this foam and a bunch of ponytail holders. Okay, now let's get into the hairstyle.
So we ended up getting on the phone with my aunt, and my papa was already up there, and they was looking at my hair, and I was like, your hair's still not done? I was like, I'm working on it right now, guys. Don't worry. And then I also explained to her how I have, like, literally nothing packed, and I'm not prepared at all, but it's okay, because I'm going to be prepared by tomorrow. But y'all, I was literally struggling so bad with this hairstyle. Like, right now, I'm just moisturizing my hair, you know, getting it all prepped, but not, like, just wait. You're going to see.
Over an hour later, and here we are. I'm about to tie this down immediately because I don't even got time for this right now. Y'all, it's literally almost 12 o'clock. Me and my sister, and you're about to eat corn dogs. I don't even usually even eat corn dogs, but my sister was making one, and I was like, you know what? Don't be wood in there. So here we are.
That's exactly how that went.
Here we are. At least I started packing, though. I started packing BS, though, like makeup and all my hair stuff since I'm wearing my real hair out. So, I'm going to pack my clothes right after this. This is really not that funny.
Yeah, you too. What just happened?
Anyways, I'm about to pack. Let's get this show on the road. Y'all, I ain't going to lie. I'm cleaning my room tomorrow. I don't even got time for this right now. Jada's laughing at me because I accidentally tripped.
That girl, I flashed before my eyes.
Okay, y'all. So far, I got all my outfits packed up. I got a cute Thanksgiving fit. Most of these outfits are going to be sweatsuits / track suits, whatever y'all call them. I don't even know no more. I'm getting sleepy. So I'm about to fold up these clothes, and whatever clothes I folded up, pajamas, they're just getting thrown in there. I would vlog this whole process, but... it's too much going on. I just can't. And it's late. I just can't anymore, guys. Y'all, I still have to do my nails. What else do I have to do? I was talking about doing a face mask. I don't think I'm even doing that no more. I'm just washing my face with my special face wash. And then I might try out my serum for the first time. But anyways, y'all, let's get to folding these clothes.
Oh gosh, oh my gosh.
Then also I have to
to pack my backpack, guys. Who told me to wait this late? Why is it even this late? It's dang near 1 o'clock. And I'm supposed to be the main person driving to Alabama. It's a 3-hour drive, y'all. I gotta get it together right now. And I gotta get these scrubs out of my bed. I just hate it. I just hate it here. Y'all, it's jam-packed up in here. Been watching De'Ara. Look at all these clothes I gotta put up, bro. Ooh, I'm so sick. Y'all, so it's damn near 2 o'clock. Is my phone dead? Oh, yep, it is. Well, it's damn near 2 o'clock at night, and I'm just now getting all my stuff packed. Y'all, here's all my stuff. This my outfit I'm wearing tomorrow. Shoes, y'all. I'm gonna clean up my room tomorrow. Like, I just don't even got time for this. Like, I just don't even got time for this. And then this is also, this right here is my hair stuff. And then this is my makeup. I'm about to wash my face with this right now. And then I'm about to really just call it a night. About to just brush my teeth, wash my face. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'm also bringing this face wash with me too. But yeah, bye y'all. Y'all, the way I like literally about went to sleep at like 3 in the morning, but I had an alarm set for 10, but it's 9:39 right now. So we're about to go ahead and get up and get ready and do something, y'all. First of all, I have to pee. Y'all, this is the only way my room is gonna get clean is by blasting music right now. Here's the before. All of my niggas be blasting.
Six shots. Blessing at the window.
A nigga Jerry real metal like piano. I went from bad to riches to a picture with tip. I went from smart car to a bitch with a smile. And that, if your name in my hip lip, I'm going fishing with these little bitty strip lips. And my back row got a big dip. Woo! She gon' bring it on big ship.
Y'all, let me. Love is a sure thing. Anyways, I'm about to do my eyebrows and eat this applesauce because I'm kind of hungry. Hopefully we get a smoothie bowl as soon as we make it there. I'm going to ask.
Yum.
Done brushing my teeth and washing my face. Now I'm gonna try this mushroom serum. Let's see what it's talking about. I'm gonna put it on and then I'm gonna put on my lotion and then I'm gonna do my hair. I really hope my hair don't look ugly, y'all, because I took my do-rag off last night after I was like done recording and stuff and just took a look at it and it looked a little questionable. Gonna put a drop on both cheeks and my forehead. Apply twice daily. Okay. For all skin types. I guess I probably should have read it before putting it on my face, but my aunt uses good products, y'all. She uses good expensive products, so I just trusted whatever she gave to us. My sister got the hyaluronic acid. Kind of feel like I want some more, but I guess this is a good amount. It ain't like lotion or nothing. Now I'm going to go in with my CeraVe lotion, but I'll see y'all in my room when I start on my hair. If my hair looks ugly, I'm going to cry. Let me straighten my face up. Maybe it's cute. Straight, y'all, I guess. And if I had to go into some better lighting to lay my edges, but this is what the hair looks like. Y'all, it was literally a hot mess. It was a disaster last night. So I'm glad that it ended up working out somehow. I don't even know what the back of my head looks like, but Jada said that it looks fine. It's gonna have to do. See, I got my little tendrils. Y'all, my tendrils, I accidentally put them in the ponytail last night, but Jada was like, just take them out the bun. So here we are. I just blow dried these so they can look like longer. Almost dropped my phone on my face. It just hit 12. I'm about to do these press-ons real quick. I already got it all lined out. So I'm gonna like buff my nails out first, put the alcohol on it, put the glue on there, then glue them on. And supposedly they're supposed to last for 2 weeks. So we're gonna see how that goes.
I'm going to tell y'all right now, those nails did not last no week. Them nails did not even last a few days. So let alone were they going to last 2 weeks. These press-ons were literally the extra long press-ons though, so that wasn't really helping my case in this situation. Maybe if I had like shorter press-ons, then maybe this method would have lasted me like a week. But 2 weeks? I don't think I would have got 2 weeks out of that at all. I filmed this video like over a month ago and I'm just now editing it. So y'all please go ahead, like and subscribe for that right now.
Here's our nails. If you look at them from afar and if I keep moving my hands, you can't see my real nail under it. You can see my whole nail under here, but it's okay. Because like I said, I'm going to just keep moving my hands.
Okay.
It's going to have to be okay. Y'all, my sister gave me some cuticle oil. Thank you, sister. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You gave it to me to use. I don't want
Angel.
Face. I would have got it if I would have wanted.
Don't piss me off.
This is what my sister got from my aunt. So I already know it's nice. I've never seen this before in my life. But I know it's that fire. Watch it make my nails pop off. That'll be a sad case.
I hope it do. You should.
Well, I should have put some hand lotion on first.
I put mine on after.
After the oil?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Y'all, my dad is still not here, so I think I'm going to even put a little makeup on. I'm going to do... I'm really pushing it, huh? I'm going to do a simple highlighter, mascara, lip liner moment. Using my new palette. Ain't even nothing in this, but I just like to use the spoolie to lay my eyebrows down. It's not even that bright, and my eyes is like already starting to water for some reason.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna drive. Let me stop playing. Cause I'm finna be the first one to do the drive, and we got a 3-hour drive.
We need to get on the road.
I might just drive all the way there, to be real. Well, no, cause you have to drive.
I don't have to.
Jada, look.
I thought I was going for a second.
Girl, no.
Anyways, guys.
I don't have to do anything.
Y'all like and subscribe. Who would have thought that I actually was gonna be completely packed and ready for this trip? Cause it started off in the beginning a bit rough, but we made it through, and. Y'all like, subscribe, hit that bell. Thank you for 300 subscribers.
Are you recording?
It's recording right now.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh my gosh.
Got that shit on a little bit.
Oh, don't play with her though. Don't never play with her. Oh, okay then. Big period.
Okay.
You call me big prr. Y'all, I don't even remember if I showed the after of my room. Hold on, let me wipe this off a bit. But yeah, here's the after. I've got all my stuff in the hallway that I'm bringing. And y'all, why did my press-on pop off? Nobody asked, but my Wendy's order is a regular 10-piece meal. And I usually get, like, their lemonade. Their lemonade be so good. I usually get the pineapple, whatever, mango. But today I'm trying, what is this, blueberry pomegranate? Yeah, this is blueberry pomegranate. Everything's at the bottom, so I'm going to try to shake this up. And me and Jada going to give a little taste test and see what we think.
I also got two of Jada's spicy nuggets because I'd be wanting a little spice, but not too much. Uh-huh.